When you sit down or you stand there and you have a conversation with people and you engage them and you educate them, that's when you get their vote. And that's what it's going to take to get the NDP elected. It's about talking to people. It's about educating people and letting them know that there is hope out there. There can be optimism, and we can make this the Ontario we want for every person right across the province.